What is up, guys? RedFlakes95 here with episode 9 of my Cuphead Let's Play. I'm sorry for the long break between videos, but in this episode, we are going to hopefully finish up Isle 2. And as you can see, Wally Warbles, one of the next bosses we're going to be fighting, has a B rank. It's because I did a recording attempt where I did beat him once and got a B rank. These next two bosses aren't going to be easy, and I'm likely going to be doing the thing where I, A, don't do commentary, and B, I'm going to just fight them on a lower difficulty and then come back to them a little bit later, like we did for Isle 1. I didn't want to do that, but it looks like I'm going to have to do that, so... I guess our main focus is just fighting the dragon. Grim Matchstick. Grim Matchstick in Fiery Frolic. Simple difficulty. Before that, I want to check my items. We have... Sorry about that. My controller kind of locked into place there. We're going to go with Roundabout and Chaser. So let's do this. Simple difficulty. We're going to get a nice look at the next aisle, and if we can't do any of the... If we can't do the run and guns as soon as we enter, then I'm going to hold off on aisle 3 and we'll just stick to getting a platinum on the... Or not platinum, but the A-rings on these two. I believe this is in my personal playthrough way back in the day. This is how I beat him because I sucked at the prompts. And dodging and shit like that. That's before I really got into, like, Souls and other similar games like that. Dark Souls, Bloodborne, etc. So my dodging wasn't as good as it could be. So that's how long it took to get him to the next phase. Thank you. Haha, sucker. I at least want to do one run and gun coming up because I want to get the twin hearts. Dude, you did not hit me. The twin hearts item. Day at the fair. That's for beating, I believe, every boss on aisle 2. Minus. And there's another one for getting A-rings on them, which I'll get a little bit later. But now we got the Rainbow Bridge. Nice. So let's head on to aisle 3. I love this music. I gotta listen to it. Looks like a mighty... It looks like I mighty underestimated you bums. You gave it all... You gave it to them debtors, but good. Sorry, I don't know what he just said there. I'm so tired. Go on over to the next island. Lots of fun times waiting for you there. Ha ha ha. Inkwell Isle 3. The little mugs have some fight in them. I'll say that much. We're making mincemeat out of them debtors. Debitors. You see, I know there was something special about those fellas. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little freaks, finks, try anything, I'll be waiting. So, yeah, as expected, I don't seem to have made a good shortcut at the moment. Just wanted to be double sure. Okay, so for the shortcut, we do have to defeat one boss, and that is Rumor Honeybottom's Inn, Honeycomb Herald. So her first phase is she does nothing. She is going to send out a security guard. You just dodge the bomb attacks, and you're good to go. This is probably, I think this counts towards the parry. Whatever. And watch out for the business bees, just, or businessmen. Dodge around the purple orb. I don't know if you could parry that orb or not. I'm not gonna try. That guy just got to work and he's like, time for another long day at work. Oh, I'm dead. I don't think I'm actually hitting her. Yeah, I'm not. Wow. I'm out of sync today, but hey, I'm in a good mood. That's all that matters. I'm not going to be that guy. I promise. I learned my lesson the last few times we've done videos like this, and I think you guys want commentary. That's probably why a lot of my more recent videos don't have as many views as some of the first ones. Holy shit, we got hammered. Yeah, I'm restarting. God damn, can I get past this guy? Gal Gadot. Oi, oi, oi. Parried.
One man. There I am. Okay, don't do anything, just... Yeah, that's right. Bitch. Obviously, don't touch the boiling honey magma on the bottom. It's damaged. Don't need to say that. You guys probably already realized that. Just... Now we got the run and gun stages unlocked. We have a shortcut, which let me see where that would take place. C minus. So I think that, yeah, that spike was a parry. Nice. That's going to be easy when we do the A rank mission on her. Look, all that sounded wrong, so... Oh my god. I, that Wolfgang. Always taking 10 notes to express 2 notes worth of music. He was no competition of what I mean by less than is more. Wait, he has no conception. Oh my god. I know you agree with me. Go convince that 10-eared clock. He won't listen to me anymore. So we're not going to fight the guy yet. The shortcut is behind the junkyard. That's why the theater is one too. So Ludwig's been filling your mugs with his less is more drivel, eh? Keep talking to that fool and soon nothing will sound right to you. Don't say I didn't warn you. Got the run and gun stage. Let's do it. Rugged Ridge. And obviously I'm not doing the passive run yet. We're doing this a little bit down the road. Don't worry. Hopefully this is the winning take with commentaries in this segment. Sorry, very robotically speaking. It's just one of them days, guys. It's one of them days. Don't bother shooting the fire. They're immortal. Whatever you say, game. Whatever you say. Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say. Whatever you say, game. Whatever you fucking say. Oh, now I can land on that ledge. Sorry, there was a minute earlier where I stood on that ledge, but the game pushed me left off of it. How could a flame orb that's moving at the speed of nothing just be in the right spot at the right time? Okay, hopefully this is the take that does it, because I got a lot to trim. Well, 20 minutes. 10 minutes, give or take. I got pretty far, but the game just couldn't let me handle it. Or I guess the game couldn't handle it. I could handle it, but it's a, you know what? I'll just shut up. Sure. Watch out, this flame tends to be in the spot you really need to be in that given second. Okay, we got two lives. Nice. Roundabout is the best one for this. Come on. There's the coin. It's missable. I believe you could parry over those guys, which is how you get through it on passive. Get away from me, little Danny DeVito's. Not explaining that reference. God damn, I hate you. Okay. I love this guy's face, I'm sorry. It's, Where? I'm sorry guys, I don't know what I was supposed to do there. I jumped on that one I missed, so I'm not gonna make an excuse on that, but there's one of those I definitely did not miss. Oh, you suck. I wasn't even rushing, that guy just teleported. Dude, there's no fucking way. There's no fucking way you just happened to throw that before you died. That's right, get bonked, sucker. Excuse me. Okay, my nose won't stop itching. Come on. Okay. Name of the game is Cuphead. Let's do this. That was almost on me. Eat! Got it. And we got our invincibility for later. Nice. Which I will use probably halfway through the chase section. God, I forgot the name they call these in Myth Greek. It's not centaur, because that's the half-horse guys. It's not manticore, that's the lion, scorpion, eagle thing. One of my favorite mythical creatures. Right up there with, Actually, those are probably my favorite mythical griffins. Griffins. That's the other one I was thinking of. Okay, did I get all five or did I miss one? Yes, okay. I always forget if there's... I always forget if I got four or five. Yes, okay. That also unlocks a little bit more for us to do, so let's go check out if we can maybe do the other run and gun. Oh, we can do the mausoleum. Which I think also unlocks... Oh, if we do the mausoleum, we could also do the next running gun stage. I think this is a boss, weirdly enough. Yeah. One of my favorite bosses. I would so love to count you among my greatest friends. You are almost there. It is true. But there is no almost when it comes to seeing and hearing... the way I do. You either can or you cannot. It is true. So we got Lobber, which I really want to get for helping out during the Grim Matchstick boss fight. Twin Heart, which I'm probably going to get right now. Heart Ring. Gain 1 HP, the 1st, 3rd, and 6th parry. That could also be really helpful, but a little more gimmicky than just having 2 plus heart, 2 hearts. You know? Sorry, that sounded off, but you get the gist. So yeah, let's definitely equip the Twin Hearts Charm now. Before we forget. Oh. I get it. Neat. Okay. So let's see how long that take was. 25 minutes. I'm going to end the clip off real quick for a sec. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I wanted to do that just in case I wanted to trim that video down to size. I likely won't, but just in case. And if everyone asks, it was 25 minutes, so... I'll put it on the screen right now if I trimmed it or not. Pa-pow. Ka-chow. Okay, let's do this. This one is not going to be easy, but let's just do it. Let's do it, baby. Let's do it. It's almost Halloween season, so this is a perfect area. Not today, son. Get away from here, Three Stooges looking motherfucker. I couldn't resist. See how far I was because I'll get stressed out. That beats my record of one-shotting these. This one did take me a little while in my personal playthrough way back in the day. No! I got you! Yes. Sorry. Magician Lord! Yes! That is for getting, finishing all three of the, mausoleums in the base game, I believe. I don't know if there's one in the DLCs, but possibly. Thank goodness you came by. Those lousy ghosts had me but good that time. Here's the last magical super art. Oh, that's for getting all three super arts, excuse me. super art I am able to find for you. Well, time for me to take the powder. Good luck. I guess that's a polite talk for use the bathroom. Oh, that does nothing. Giant ghost, maneuver your spirit and body excuse me, that's neat. Okay. So that doesn't unlock a shortcut. Well, darn. I thought that's what this, would have done. But hey, we got a lot done this video. Plus, we got the, our good ally, Twin Hearts. So, I can't be complaining at all. So, I think that'll be the end of this video, because we did a lot. At least for commentary, I'm gonna go redo the, fights for the, our A ranks for this aisle. So thanks for listening, guys. I'll be recording those clips ASAP. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching, and peace out. Enjoy the rest of this video.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!